I won't usually do this, but I just feel like a real strong type of mahara. If you want to know, have this kind of relationship, it's not about you doing anything. You can't do anything to earn anything God's love for you. He loves you like a father. And so if that's what you want, I want you to come up here with me.
Jeez Louise. Woo-hoo.
That who's in control? So much of my life was about me trying to be in control of it. And learning to navigate the wrestling match of life, you have to come to a place where you, and it's counterintuitive, where you learn that it's about surrendering to God that you find victory. When you're ready to stand, surrender, God, you're in control. I ask you to stand right where you're at.
Amen.
Amen. Hey, give yourselves a hand. Thank you for